I want you to tell me if there's any pain. Don't look for the pain. I want you to see if there's any change. All right? It's change. You feel it, don't you? Okay, you couldn't do that before, huh? He's a miracle worker, man. He's a miracle worker. I want you to lean forward. I want you to lean forward. You couldn't do that before, could you? Can you come forward even more? How's that? Couldn't do that before. Do you want to try and stand up without the cane? Okay? I want you to stand right now. In the name of Jesus, stand up. Yes, 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 yes. Could you walk with me? Couldn't do that before? You know what healing is, Tino? You couldn't do that before. John, couldn't do that before. What's happening? You know what healing is? Healing is feeling God's love for you personally. That's what healing is. Healing isn't something Jesus does. Healing is something Jesus is. It's more than just going to church. It's more than just opening a book. It's him just taking a man that's on his way home back to California that you don't even know and coming and telling him that God loves you.